Doug and you are pests. Unwanted guests. Bring your pest problems to a halt.
Hi, my name's Rob, Halt Pest Control. I want to talk to you a little bit about the benefits of pest control or pest management to your house, to your residence. You can buy fire insurance, and people commonly do. You're required to have fire insurance. You can buy medical insurance. You can buy all types of insurance to indemnify damage against you and at your home. But the one type of insurance that you can't get is pest control insurance, and that's what we provide. Banks aren't dumb. They're actuarial, meaning that they know what is the most likely things to occur. One of them is fire, of course. But if you go to purchase a house and you have insects that damage wood or try to destroy your wood in that house, guess what? The bank won't loan you money because they know that that is one of the number one common causes of damage to your house. Anyway, we sell insurance. We sell pest control insurance. It just happens to be in the form of our residential all-season service, or we come out periodically and protect the house. I've been doing this for 20-something years, and it's not odd that I see periodically damage caused by insects to houses, and I've seen it to a whole varying extent. It's just a matter of time that your house, in one way or another, is going to be impacted by insects. Insects will either naturally want to be there because they're exploiting the food, the warmth, or the harborage over your house, or your house looks like lunch to them in the form of wood or cellulose, meaning termites, and to a certain extent carpenter ants, wood-destroying beetles, and fungus and dry rot. Those are all major issues that impact the house. Fortunately, we can provide some defense against that, and we do. So we have an all-season service or a quarterly service that's designed to protect your house from these various insects. Mostly is based on our inspection. Normally we're called out to a house or problem on an initial problem where the homeowner is seeing an insect or has noticed some evidence of an insect and has called us out. And at that point, we're able to figure out what that is and take care of it. But the larger issue is, once we do take care of that insect initially, is it creates a void. That means that that there are resources there that the insect or whatever was attracted to initially, and it's only a matter of time before it's going to go back to that same place or other places in the structure and try to exploit that same environment. Now, a lot of that can be remediated by some of the things we talked about earlier, moisture particularly, taking care of any moisture problem, and taking care of conducive conditions or reasons that those insects may want to be there. But sooner or later, they're going to return. So the type of insurance that we provide, I feel, is very inexpensive done to create a lot of protection for your house and the largest asset that you probably have. Anyway, this is Rob, Halt Pest Control. Thank you very much.
Our bugs, hugs, bugging you, our pests, unwanted guests, bring your